Taylor County recently received a grant funding from AARP. AARP West Virginia announced the city of Grafton as one of the four winners of that organization's community challenge. The grant funds that the city was awarded will be put in towards its community wellness project. This project includes installing additional seating benches and signage along the Three Bridges Loop walking trail.